Well, it's like my childhood dream come true, you know, like being at the Tony Awards for my first time and being a presenter and having so many friends nominated tonight. I think when I saw Edie Falco do Sideman and Frank Wood, who I subsequently got to work with, do that play at the Golden Theater, it was just one of the most defining moments of being an audience member. It's indelible for me.